One thing. Will you be happy if there is a riot?
Be rational.
No, Rajiv Rai. What does the opposition want today in India? Let me just complete my point. What do you want? Do you want a large-scale riot to happen? Are you not happy with the situation? Tomorrow, Prakash Karat, Manishankar Iyer demoralize the forces. You support the Burhanwani Brigade in JNU, right? Then you try and provoke caste violence over Rohit Vemula. Then you try and provoke farmers' violence over what happened in Mansoor.
To provoke a riot?
And then it is proven.
What are you talking
then
about?
Then it is proven that it is proven, and M.R. Venkatesh can come in. It is proven Rajiv Rai and M.R. Venkatesh are on the debate. They will debate now. It is proven that the leaders go around saying, aag laga do, aag laga do, aag laga do. Essentially meaning, somehow try to create a riot in your own country. My question is, Rajiv Rai and M.R. Venkatesh, I want you to debate this. What are you doing? You want to create a riot in India because you can't take on the BJP politically?
Please allow me. If you keep asking questions and somebody else starts speaking, this is not
Rajiv Rai, my question is
Arnav, you keep, please Rajiv, keep, Rajiv when Rai, you ask a question,
Rajiv
allow
Rai,
me to speak.
I know you have lost an election.
Yes.
I know that there is a real problem the opposition has. But my question to you is, creating a riot the only way of becoming relevant? People of this country are watching you. You want a law and order situation to develop? You remember after demonetization what happened? That irresponsible fellow, you know, called Arvind Kejriwal, told the people of this country, Jantar Mantar Chalo, so that there can be some kind of a situation out there. You want mass unrest, anarchy, riot. What do you want to happen in this country? You think people are not watching you, Rajiv Rai? Har waqt kisi bhi tarah se, you want to create mass unrest, anarchy and violence? Is this getting the... Do you have the backing of foreign forces to create a state of instability in India?
Arnab.
No, what is the intention, Rajiv Rai? You can tell me and then M.R. Venkatesh will respond.
Arnab.
Let Rajiv Rai first respond and then I'll come to you, M.R. Venkatesh. It's a very important subject that I want people to...
Arnav, please. This is fourth or fifth time you have questioned me, but I have not been allowed to speak. Please allow me to complete by this thing. Arnav. Yeah. With the due respect to you, let me tell you are being very unfair when you talk about that you want to do right to happen, you want to support those anti-nationalists. Our history does not say so. We are the first who supported surgical strike.
That
we
is
say
the truth.
We are the first statement came from Netaji that we stand by... No, listen, please allow me. We are the first who said, no, we stand by with the Prime Minister and with the country. I mean, we never supported, and the irony is that the biggest preacher and practitioner of provocating politics, that is Bharatiya Janata Party, Kasam Ram ki khate hai, mandir wahi banayenge, tarikh nahi batayenge. No, that's the first slogan you heard that time. And they have tested the blood. They are the one who create Madhari for Muzaffarnagar, Saharanpur. Every time it has been
proved. Sambit Patra, one second. Sambit and Rajiv Rai, one second. Sambit and MR, let him complete.
Sambit Patra, I was not speaking. If you do not allow me, I will not be. No, this is not.
Sambit and MR, let him complete. Calm down, gentlemen, both of you. It's Sunday today. Sambit and MR, let him complete. Sambit and MR, let him complete. MR, let him complete. MR, let Rajiv Rai complete. I'll come to you. Don't get provoked here. Don't get provoked here. Let him complete his point, then both of you can say what you want to.
Arnav.
Let him complete his point.
Arnav, let me assure you and through you this nation, Samajwadi Party will never support any anti-national movement, never involves getting riot. We are the victim when we are in the power. All the riots were instigated by Bharatiya Janata Party, and that same man was given Z+ security by central government. This is the stamp on this kind of politics. His central government, when they gave Z+ security, the man was responsible for riots.
Sambit on the left. Sambit on the left again.
As far as Samajwadi Party is being, You are very unfair.
Let me tell you,
saying that
you
don't believe in riot. And let me tell you,
Mr. Rajiv Rai, leave aside provoking the nation.
No political party.
Please don't leave the nation to believe in your bunkum promises. Leave aside provocation to the nation. You are a party of family members who provoke each other. Leave aside the nation.
You are the partner with the terrorist
Chacha provoking the father. Father provoking the chacha. Chacha provoking the son. So each one in your family is provoking each other. Leave aside what you do to the nation.
Arre pitaji ladai. Don't involve. You don't involve.
Baat bete ki lad rahe hain. Aap yahan desh ko kya karenge?
I'll come to Mr. Modi
Prastav. Aap desh bachayenge.
Mr. Sambit Patra.
Aap desh bachayenge. Sattra ke liye to ghar mein ladai ho rahi hai.
Mr. Sambit Patra. I will not help you.
Aap desh ko
मिस्टर संबित पात्रा डोंट डेविएट.
अरे घर में क्या है, यू आर नथिंग पर्सनल इन पॉलिटिक्स व्हेन यू आर अ पॉलिटिकल फैमिली. व्हाट इज पर्सनल
टू सुप्रीम कोर्ट.
पिताजी, बेटा, चाचा, भतीजा सब पॉलिटिक्स में है. एंड डोंट गेट पर्सनल.
व्हाट इज मस्जिद. दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ
ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइटिंग विद ईच अदर फॉर पावर. और आप बोल रहे हैं हम देश से नहीं लड़ेंगे. आप चाचा, कर चाचा, सकते हैं और नहीं कर सकते.
मुझे बेटा रिश्ते लग रहा है. राजनाथ सिंह का बेटा, आपने मुजफ्फरनगर में दंगा करवाया था. आपने दंगा करवाया था. आप दंगे बाज है. आपकी राजनीति लाखों में चलती है, खूनों पर चलती है. वो देश का सर्टिफिकेट बांटते हैं. आजादी की लड़ाई में कहीं नाम नहीं. वो देश का सर्टिफिकेट बांटते हैं. आतंकवादियों के साथ सरकार बनाते हैं. देश का सर्टिफिकेट बांटते हैं.